that a father gave his daughter a property which is approximately half of his wealth. Is this permissible? If he has only two daughters, this is permissible if he's going to give the other half to the other daughter. But if he's unfair with his offspring, this is a major sin and it is not permissible, and he will be punished for that on the Day of Judgment.